a grind, she's spitting on my friend. Don't care how it started, but now it's got an end. Helps me stay connected to my uncles and my aunts. But I also know she's been in my best friend's pants.
Chilling at home, watching soap half the day, cause she's feeling alone. So I set her up a Facebook and gave the address to my friends, and I asked them all to send a request. And no one would have guessed, one day she'd go wild. The grandma got obsessed and changed her profile to slutty McButt sex. And I was appalled when I saw a bunch of pictures of her cleavage on her wall.
Grandma's got a Facebook now, she's sitting on my friend. Don't care how it started, but now it's got an end. Helps me stay connected to my uncles and my aunts. But I also know she's been in my best friend's pants.
Updated her status, yeah, and it made me pissed, cause she said her grandson was a crybaby bitch. And all my stupid friends wrote her back, and they laughed, and they all liked the comic cause they're whack. And I'm mad. Is this considered abuse? Yeah, you'd be pissed at her too, cause now her list of to-dos is just pictures of dudes. I wanted her to make friends, but she's about to seduce my homeboys with a mixture of vodka and prune juice.
Grandma's got a Facebook now, she's sitting on my friend. How it started, but now it's got an end. Helps me stay connected to my uncles and my aunts. But I also know she's been in my best friend's pants.
I check my Facebook daily. I get a friend request from this old ass lady. I know it's your grandma, but I ain't gon' lie. She's rockin' that moo moo and looking all fly. I wanna smack your grandma on her wrinkly ass. Wrinkly ass. Wrinkly ass. I wanna smack your grandma on her wrinkly ass. Wrinkly ass. Wrinkly ass. Butterscotch my balls. Me and your grandma sharing a sponge bath. I would put my hands in your grandma's candy dish.
Grandma's got a Facebook, now she's sitting on my friend. Don't care how it started, but now it's got an end. Helps me stay connected to my uncles and my aunts. But I also know she's been in my best friend's pants.